I'm also the only candidate I'm aware in modern Republican memory who's committed to end affirmative action in this country. And by the way, that's something the U.S. president can do by executive order, canceling a Lyndon B. Johnson era order.